Namaste. In this video, we are going to discuss how to construct a PDA for a string consisting equal number of A's and B's. Okay. So in previous video, we have discussed how to construct a PDA for A power n, B power 2n. Okay. So string consisting equal number of A's and B's, okay? About the string consisting A and B, okay? Combination of A and B. That may be starting with B or that may be starting with A, okay? So, first of all, let us understand the concept. So, if A is on input tape and there is empty on the stack, then we move it to stack. Okay, if B is on input tape and empty on the stack, then we move it to stack. If A is input tape on input tape and A is top of stack, then we put it to stack. If B is on input tape and B is on stack, top of stack, then we move it to stack. Okay. And if A is on input tape and B is on top of stack, then we remove top of stack. Okay. If B is on input tape and A is on top of stack, then also we remove top of stack or replace it by empty. And last one, if empty step is reading by input tape and there is empty on the stack, then we move to final step. So in this way, we can accept the string with equal number of A's and B, because if A arises, it adds. If B arises, it adds. If A and B arise, that means it implies. Or B and A arise, it's empty the stack. That means if one A is on input tape and one B on the stack, then they are cancelled each other. That means equal number of A cancels equal number of B, or equal number of B cancels equal number of A, or deletes it. Okay, cancel mean or remove it. So let us construct the PDA. So let us consider a PDA M. Okay, so what are its parts? Q summation delta Q naught F and tau. Yes, where Q is Q naught, I am writing as final state as F. Okay, and so string over our A and B, and delta consists of, okay, these are the rules we have to write. Yes, so delta consists of, first rule is, if we are in initial state and A is on input tape and stack is empty, then we move it to stack. Yes, so second one, okay, you know, if B is on input tape and stack is empty, that means we move it to stack. That means if string starts with A, the first rule is followed. If string starts with B, then the second rule is followed. Okay, it means that. So third, we are on F state. Reading it is reading A on input tape and A is on top of stack, then we move it to stack. Okay, sorry, delta, sorry, it becomes F A A. So again, when input head is reading B and B is on top of stack, then we move to it on the stack, F B B. Fine. If A is on its input tape and B is on stop up stack, then we remove it or we replace it by empty. Okay, 6. Similarly, opposite of that is if B is on input tape and A is on top of stack, then we remove it by empty. So when all are empty, yes, we move to final state. So Q naught is our initial state. Yes. So F is our final state, and tau is A B. Okay. So let us consider an example. Okay. So let us consider an example. Let W equals to A B A B. I am considering the example starting with A. You can consider the example with starting with B also. Okay. Where W belongs to L. Now we use these rules to does it accept or not? Okay. So again, construct the table. State on read input. Okay, stack content transition number. Okay, this table can be constructed according to your use. Okay, this is my simple method, so you can write it on your own way. Okay. So I am in Q naught state and the input is A B A B. We have to read it. The stack content is empty and transition number is not followed. So the input tape reads A and there is empty on the top up stack. Yes. So let us follow our rules. So A empty on the top up stack, then we move it to stack. So and move to F. Yes, so F, so we move it to stack, that means A and it is transition number 1. So B, the input tape, the read and write reads, read and write A reads B on input tape and top of stack is A. Read and write A reads B and top of stack means A. Then we move to F and remove the top of stack. Yes, so we move to F and remove the top of stack, so it becomes empty and it is rule number or transition number 6. Yes, so remaining is A B. Again, the input read and write reads A and there is empty on the top of stack, so we move it to stack. So B is remaining and it is moved to top stack, so it is rule number 1 again. Now again, so B is on reading an input tape and A is top up stack. Yes, so this rule again. So again it is moved and it is empty. Yes, so it is empty here and it is empty here, which is 6. So empty on input tape and empty on stack. So we move to final state and it is, so our stack is empty, it is rule number 7. In this way we have constructed the PDA for string constituting equal number of A's and B's. Okay, so I have considered a simple example. So you can consider the string starting with B, okay, and do it yourself. And in next video we will be converting a CFG into PDA. Okay, thank you and bye bye.